Hello everyone, this is Angela from Beijing Language and Culture University. Today, we have our Chinese teacher Aris here.
大家好。
Aris is also the director of our online business Chinese course. So I think we should talk about some words and expressions about business Chinese today, right?
对，我们今天谈谈股票吧。
So Aris would like to talk about gǔpiào, stock. Is that because we are in the year of ox? In the previous program with Caroline, we talked about ox and a bull are all called 牛 in Chinese. Maybe this year is lucky for playing the stock market, like getting a bull market?
对，牛年可能股票也有牛市吧。
So, how do you say bull market again?
牛市。
So, 牛 means bull, cow or ox. 市 means market. 牛市, bull market. Then, how do you say bear market?
熊市。
熊市。熊 means bear. Talking about 熊市 and 牛市,there is a very interesting thing. In China, when there is a bull market, or the index of a stock is going up, the color is red, because red is lucky color in China. And when the index is going down, it will be green. I think it's the opposite for Western countries.
对，股票涨了是红色，股票跌了是绿色。
So a stock,is on the rise is 涨, going down is 跌。
你也可以说大涨或者大跌。
So going up really fast or going down really fast. So do you play stock market?
我不炒股，但是我买过基金。
Okay, so 炒股。Play the stock market.
基金
funds. So Aris is not playing the stock market. So you are not a retail investor.
对，我不是散户，不能当韭菜。
So 散户 is individual or retail investor for the stock market. But you need to explain to our listeners what 韭菜 is.
韭菜是一种蔬菜，我们常说散户是韭菜，会被割韭菜。
It's a joke on Chinese internet platforms. 割韭菜 literally means harvest Chinese chives. Here it is like being played for sucker in English translation. I think, we have more retail investors or 散户in the stock market of China than many other places.
中国有很多散户。
So we call this retail investors Chinese chives or 韭菜 because there are lots of retail investors just like the Chinese chives in the picture.When institutional investors do a rug pull, retail investors oftentimes get trapped. Just like we harvest Chinese chives, they will be cut down.
对，你也可以说我的股票被套牢了。
Okay, so being stuck with garbage stocks. For a retail investor, you need to study more about the index and everything.To know when is the best time to dump your stock. So, how do you say dump stocks?
抛，抛股票。
Okay, so that's all for today. Thanks for listening. And if you are interested in learning more about business Chinese, please click read more for the course details. We have a new online business Chinese video course, only costs $124 now. You can also scan the QR code here to contact Aris for more information. Thanks for Aris. Bye guys.
大家再见。